This brief video is designed to introduce you to discussions in Canvas. Discussions are an integral part of most online courses. As an online learner, you will probably be expected to take part in weekly discussions that count toward your course grade. To access this area of your course, go to Discussions in the course menu. You will notice Discussions is made up of three areas. The first is pinned discussions. Your instructor may use this area to call attention to a particular discussion topic. Next is discussions, which is where most instructors will post their discussion topics. The final area is called closed for comment. You can still view discussion questions and responses here, but you will not be able to post a response. To respond to a discussion topic, click on it. Once you've read the question and are ready to add your own post, hit reply. In addition to text, notice that you can add a photo or URL. You can even record a video response. Be careful to follow your instructor's directions so you don't lose points. When you're done, hit the Post Reply button. You may be able to go back and edit or delete your post by clicking on the cogwheel that appears to the right, but that depends on the settings enabled by your instructor. In addition to your original post, many instructors will also ask you to comment on the posts of other students. Refer to your class syllabus for more information. Most TROI courses include a student lounge, which is designed to give you a place to discuss topics unrelated to course content. Most courses will also have an Ask the Instructor forum. This is a place you can go to pose a question to the faculty member teaching your class. Be aware your posts will be visible to other classmates, so don't include personal information or questions about your grade here. When participating in discussions, always remember that your written words are often the only impression your instructors and classmates have about you. You may want to draft your responses in a Word document and spell check and proofread them before copying them into discussions. That's what you need to know about Canvas discussions.